All is set for the Uganda Martyrs Day celebrations. Organizers are making final touches at the Anglican Martyrs site. Today, security heads led by the State Minister for Internal Affairs, General David Muhoozi, the Deputy Inspector General of Police, Major General Geoffrey Kasigazi, and other security personnel inspected the Anglican site. The inspection started at the amphitheatre where thousands of Christians will convert on 3rd June during the Martyrs' Day prayers. They proceeded to the museum before heading to Mamre International Prayer Centre. The Deputy Inspector General of Police, Major General Kasigazi, assured all pilgrims of maximum security during and after the prayers. Kasigazi revealed that they have already established a state-of-the-art counter-terrorism mechanism to ensure that there are no security disruptions at Namgongo.
Looking at the numbers of people, the numbers are coming in of the pilgrims. They are coming in, especially in the Roman Catholic and the Anglican shrines. They have quite a number of pilgrims are in place. But so far, the strategies, the security strategies we have put in place are working. And we assure everybody to come to Namgongo, come out and enjoy the day, do the prayers without fear. Because for us, we are taking charge.
Christians have been cautioned on carrying hazardous items. Among these are sharp items like knives, glasses, as well as vacuums and metallic bottles.
We have talked about sharp objects. These are knives, forks. They will not allow you to enter in the four centers, the four worship centers. That is the Catholic worship center, Anglican worship center, the Memory International worship center, and the Muslim worship center. Those centers, they will not allow you to enter with sharp objects. Forks, knives, anything that we feel can harm somebody. We shall also not allow you to enter with the mirrors.
Parents with young children have been discouraged from carrying them to Namgongo to avoid the challenges associated with a huge crowd. Those carrying the children have been encouraged to register them with the child safety officers at Namgongo for easy traceability in case these children get lost.
We had appealed to members of the public not to come with children below the ages of five, because we normally get problems when they come here, they get lost and they fail to find where their parents are. So we had advice, but if you have come with a child, with a kid below the age of 5 years, we have our child and family protection officers who have tags. They are going to have an armband.
Meanwhile, at the site, security remains tight. Everyone accessing the premises is subjected to thorough security checks. Police have advised everyone planning their journey to Namgongo ahead of 3rd June to wear a reflector jacket. Rachel Nashwala reporting for the news.